Let's Talk Real Talk. We are your hosts. I am Destiny Battle.
And I'm KRD. Now, this is our first episode, and we are a lifestyles TV show. We're going to keep you updated with all of the latest fashion. Now, who doesn't love fashion?
I know I do.
We're also going to keep you posted with college life, health, nutrition, and beauty.
We're also going to talk about our favorite celebrities and what they're up to. Sneaky and her brand new baby boy, Lorenzo. She and Gianni welcomed their brand new baby boy August 26th at 3 a.m. in the morning. He was a healthy little meatball at 6 pounds and 5 ounces.
I can't believe Snooki just gave birth. Do you think she's going to be a fit mother?
I don't know.
Now we have our new favorite couple, Kanye West and Kim Kardashian. I can't believe they made it all the way to 6 months.
I didn't think they were going to last.
Now, do you think this is a publicity stunt or is this real love?
I don't know. It may be real love because they have been friends for quite a while now.
All I know is rumors are going around that a TV show is in the works.
Well, it's the Kim's nature for TV shows.
I just hope marriage isn't in their nature.
Oh, no.
Now, word on the street is that Clayton State dropped refunds yesterday. Did you get yours?
Girl, you know I did.
That line in the University Center was wrapped around. Everyone was at the ATM when they got that text message that hired one posted our refund.
We have 4 tips on how you should spend your refund wisely. Tip 1, pay off your debt.
Paying off the debt is the first thing to do once you receive a lump sum amount of money. Because if you don't pay off your debt, you're just going to have more money to pay at the end of the day.
Tip 2, create a savings fund.
Creating a savings fund is the best thing for all college students to do. Having money in an account for huge investments is always good for someone to have.
Tip 3, create an emergency fund.
Emergency funds are so important. I cannot stress that enough. On a rainy day, what if you have a flat tire? Having an emergency fund to rely on is awesome.
Tip 4, have a little fun.
Now, don't go around being boring. Once you have your money, remember to have fun each and every day. We have an anonymous question from one of our viewers. CSU 1022 states, "Hi, I am a new freshman at Clayton State University, and I am wondering, how can I meet new people?"
Well, CSU 1022, I believe you should step out your room, get to know people, and join organizations.
Remember to get involved. There are so many activities going on at Clayton State University. Cannot miss them. Now, if you would like to be a guest host on our TV show, remember to contact us at
Clayton State Television on Facebook and send us a message.
Now, remember to tune in each and every week for Let's Talk Real Talk.